Spectrum Business. We keep small business running.
Oh, right. Oh, yeah.
I will always be indebted to the academy.
I got red flame. You got blue flame.
Students contribute and they work together.
And the idea is emulating a studio experience.
Oh, wow. I just jabbed that guy in the face.
I'm not going to count on this.
I don't want to beat a record.
They are so committed to making sure you have a career after all this.
Wait. Andy, we gotta stick together. Ow! Ow! This landed on my face!
Hot Fudge Crisps have frosting and delicious filling? Best thing ever.
Better than 100 birthday presents?
Do they have frosting and delicious filling?
I don't think so.
Yeah, we're not gonna get a high score.
Next time,
we got 86. That's a pretty good score.
Candy, toy surprise.
My little pony.
The chocolate candy egg and
Twilight Sparkle. That's a really good.
With Finders Keepers, you can open up a sweet surprise.
What's inside
your Finders Keepers box?
I got stuck and they're by hitting me.
Wanna try our immensely fruity, intensely chewy candy? Savor the flavor of fun.
And I can't see them. I'm being attacked.
Yes. Truly legendary.
Because they're always coming from the sky, and I just get out of the door.
Oh my gosh. Ooh, ah, ah.
And pie.
Legendary.
Ah, no. Blue flame is only a cheese for a passing bowl of.
I know. My brother.
It always looks like a normal day. Mom is at work, Dad is asleep on the sofa, the birds are singing, and the sun shines on Elmore. It's in this completely normal moment that horror chooses to strike. The floor was covered in Daisy stuffing, and she was missing. And I was starting to think she didn't walk out the door on her own 2 feet, mainly because she's an inanimate object. I could see from the stuffing pattern that there had been some sort of a struggle. This is where she hit the floor. It looked like a robbery. Who I take the doll and leave to come to. But the DNA search would tell me more. The evidence pointed towards a blue cat and an orange fish, but they could be victims too. I needed more proof. There was no glass on the desk. The window was broken from the inside, and the prints suggest that someone with abnormally large hands was involved. Or someone with an abnormally large finger.
I saved you there. You would have died this time. Behind me. Behind me.
Shoot the cat from behind!
Okay, I 70. We almost beat this one.
Devon, let's talk about social media.
This is my thing.
I love posing for selfies. But social media can be about more than how you look. It can be about who you are. Your skills.
Focus.
Your adventures. You'll never believe what I also follow lots of different people on accounts. I like to get inspired and catch up with friends. Hold up. Hey, this isn't right. But the truth is, I made my page just for this. I'm not on social media. You know why? It's overwhelming. There are tons of people worried about how they look on here. And it's like, who cares? Besides, I don't need followers or likes to feel good about myself. I know I'm amazing.
Good luck,
Taste
the Bunny.
Good luck at the shoot. You're a natural.
It'll be great.
Woo! There is some positivity on here if you know where I look.